I've been acting little poor. Pardon me, I've been still acting poor. Pardon me, I've been acting little poor. Pardon me, I've been still acting poor. Pardon me, I've been still acting poor. Pardon me, this still acting the store. Pardon me, I've been still acting poor. Pardon me, still been standing at the store. Pardon me, I've been still acting poor. Pardon me, still been standing at the store. Carbon sent on the seat and the floor. Carbon sent on the seat and the floor. Barking, I put that knife on your throat. Torture, I'ma step out of that hole. Walking designer, head down to the toe. I'm a strip club, I thought. Till that throat shall go.
What's up, YouTube? So today I'm back home with my sister in Dixon, Tennessee. We're at the good old family YMCA, getting warmed up. I like to start my all gym sessions with foam rolling my legs out because, well, I just drove 3 hours and they're pretty stiff, so this really helps get them loose, get the blood flowing. We also walked 5 minutes on the treadmill before we started this, but yeah, I'm gonna take you through my warm-up routine real quick. So after just rolling on both legs, I like to focus more pressure on one leg, really work my IT band, because if I don't loosen this up, my knees will hurt. So you just kind of lean to one side, put one leg over the other, go back and forth.
So I like to pull this leg up, lean over, focus my pressure on my hip right here, just kind of roll back and forth. And this is actually a really tender spot. Some heavy squats yesterday.
Alright, so
for me personally, I have really bad internal hip rotation, which is I can externally rotate my leg, but I can't rotate inwards. And my hips really ache if I don't warm up properly. So to get that internal hip rotation, I start like this. Just bend the knee down. I do like probably about 30 reps each leg.
You take this band, and this is good for warming up your hips and your glutes, especially when you can't feel a burn whenever you start working out. So what you're gonna do is take this and put it closer to your knees, like at the end. This will really burn when you start to do it. And we're gonna do 3 sets of like 10 donkey kicks and then a fire hydrant on both sides. So you're gonna take your leg and you're gonna put it out to the side like this. And you should be able to feel this right here. And then you do that on both sides.
All right, for upper body warm up, kind of get the shoulders, some blood flow in there. Up to the band pull aparts. So start with your hands straight out. I'm gonna pull down your shoulder blades, keep your lats tight, pull the band apart. Then I also like to do some external rotators. You wanna do a lightweight, weight on your shoulders off the bat. Basically go up like this. Lock down your lats and just rotate backwards. Right now, I rock the Bentley and snow. Pull up at the house, she waiting outside. The little bitch is ready to go. Got a 6 stars, brown light boot. It's still my brother, that nigga. I like to do these warm ups no matter what day it is, even if I'm gonna do just legs. First up today, we have balls and legs for 4 sets of 2. We have 4 warm sets working up to our working set. I think I'm going to be doing around 330 pounds. So let's get to it.
So we're going to be using 10 to warm our back up to get ready to deadlift.
That's good.
Kitchen,
You got this. Don't think about it. Just go. One, two, three. One more. One, two, three.
Yeah.
Bill.
Good.
We have Russ.
So after we finish last set of bench, we're probably gonna do chest 40 rows. Using the bench right here. Dumbbells, gonna lay on it. What y'all see? Shrugs, three sets, 20 to 25 reps. All right, guys, thanks for joining in. I hope we entertained you. We really focused on bench press and deadlift today. Tomorrow, we got an arm workout, so it's my favorite day of the week. but yeah, thanks for watching. You got anything to say?
It felt good, and if you want to become a legend, like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.